On September 16, 1919, a patriotic student group named Awakening Society was founded in a county yard on the north bank of Haihe River. Zhou Enlai wrote the Awakening Society Declaration. 5 days after the foundation of this group, Li Dazhao was invited to give a lecture for the group members. Audience included Ms.Deng Yingchao, who married Zhou later.
Deng Yingchao, who married Zhou later.